drop me off at my car, will
you? Yeah, sure. Where do you leave it?
Grosvenor Square.
Did he?
Did not. And where have I left it?
I don't know, do I? Do you want me to put an APB out for it?
Clowns to the left of me, jokers to the right. Here I am, stuck in the middle with you. Yes, I'm stuck in the middle with you. And I'm wondering what it is I should do. It's so hard to keep the smile from my face.
In bed, reading you, preoccupied monster.
When you started off with nothing and you're proud of yourself.
Regular bloody Sherlock Holmes.
Bodie, you move before I give the go and I'll personally break both your arms.
Hey. Both arms.
Cowley, Will.
In the car.
I know you're in the car, man. Where about? Don't make some sense of it all. But I can see there is no
Bodie sense with you. At all. Cool, because there's one thing you and I share, Bodie.
Same secretary.
Eh?
You want to build a house or two while we wait? Not in these shoes, thank you. I'll bet your mother's feet are cold.
I report you overexposed as usual.
Well, what do they expect, Cecil Beaton?
Miss Pettifer, would you say that Doyle can be a wee bit obtuse at times? And what about the other one, Master Bodie?
Lovable us.
Yeah.
Not my book, any day.
If you could read.
George Cowley. Yeah. Why, that'd be fun,
isn't it? Left
the window open.
You mean we?
Ah, stop it, you two. This is a serious business.
Good morning, Flash Gordon. I made it 65, but I'm not vindictive, so I'm going to call it 65.
Because we could always say we're on our way to a fire, couldn't we?
What do you mean we, mate? I'm just a passenger.
Driving license.
And I'm wondering how I'll get downstairs.
Right
down, boy.
Jokers to the right, here I am, stuck in the middle with you. Yes, I'm stuck in the middle with you. Stuck in the middle with you. Here I am.
What are you doing?
Where the hell do you think you're going?
Oh, dentist appointment.
Stop being funny and come on!